All right, since we're standing here in front of the elevator, let's talk about accessibility.
Those buttons have Braille notation on them.
And the bell rings as each floor's number lights up.
And the door is really wide. Well, usually it is.
Elevators are pretty accessible, and that's because accessibility is important for everyone, whether they recognize it or not.
Maybe you wear glasses to improve your vision, or maybe you use left-handed scissors.
Or maybe that bum knee makes you walk up the ramp instead of the stairs.
Or maybe you're colorblind and rely on the arrangement of the lights rather than the colors.
Whatever your particular need, the web, like a good elevator, should be something you can navigate with ease.
We're here to offer insight into the most common issues faced by web users.
We want to make accessible content for all.
If you care about your content reaching all learners, you must care about accessibility.